We are running.
Why stop your boundaries? Why stop at average? Make a statement in this world. People come up with the excuses of, I'm too tired, or I'm feeling sad, or even, I can't be bothered. Go out and get what you're worth. You are worth the world. You are part of this world. You can achieve greatness. When you get inspired, realize that person is made up of the same whatever it is as you. And the only difference is that person is the one who has fought just that little harder. If we are all only made up of atoms, then why don't you become the bigger energy, the stronger energy, the superior one?
Every time I get on the stage, I'm thinking to myself, E.T., when you get up, you're only as great as your last word. For some of you, when you do what you do, you act as if you have another opportunity. I'm wired differently. Every opportunity is the last opportunity. Every opportunity, I have to reprove myself again. Every opportunity, I'm still nervous. E.T., you've been doing this for years. Why are you so nervous? Because the day you become content is the day you stop evaluating yourself. The day you stop growing. The day you stop getting better is the day you die. Is the day the person who's trying to catch you will get you.
You need to say to yourself, my fear is no longer going to stop me. I will die trying. I will not be stopped before I try. That will not be my reality anymore. I will not allow myself to fail when I'm not even put forth effort. I will die trying.
I want this dream, if it's convenient, if I don't have any hassle, if everything's all together, if I don't have any opposition, if nobody works against me, if nobody tells me no, I'd like to have that dream. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not that kind of party. Say it's possible. Don't let nobody turn you around. Don't let circumstances turn you around. Don't let hard times turn you around. Whatever you're experiencing, you know that this too shall pass. That you have the capacity and the ability to make it happen. Why? You got a sense of entitlement. I am blessed and highly favored. I deserve this, and whatever I have to do in order to make it happen, I'm willing to step up and to face life and grab it in a collar and say, give it up, because it's mine.
If you want something, you can get it. It only takes will. When you want something as much as you want to breathe, you will overcome the pain. And you will achieve greatness.
We are running out of time. What are you going to do with the time you have left? I say that if you don't reposition yourself, you could miss the best time. Change the way we function. We have got to change the way we deal with issues. And the reason that you have to begin to reposition the way you think and the way you function and the way you feel is that we